This is the Red Tail Hawk in the key of G in Aromatic Cedar, G minor. And it's a 6-hole flute. We have the key of G in 3 octaves, and this would be the mid-range octave. And the sound sample is the same if it were to be turquoise inlay or not.